So you want to know how to animate decals in Moon Animator? I will teach you how to do so. This is one of the best examples of why to animate decals. The link for this is in the description. Now you should drag the given character to any area you like. Click on Dummy, Head, Eyes, Face. The face is the decal here. You can rename it or keep its name, I recommend renaming it to Eyes. Do the same to the mouth. To change the image of the decal, which is the eyes in this case, get a URL of the image you want or pick one from this pack. When you choose a block, it will get highlighted in blue in the Explorer. Click its decal and copy the URL like I do. You can also press Ctrl+C after selecting it. Go back to the dummy and choose the decal you want to change, then paste the URL into the decal by pressing Ctrl+V. Press Enter after pasting the URL. You can do the same procedure for the mouth, just select the face, copy, and paste. You now know how to switch the character's face. But in Moon Animator, the procedure is different. Open Moon Animator. If you don't have the plugin, the link is in the description. Create a new project or open a project you were working on previously. Give it any name. Click on the plus sign and select the dummy, leave the tick marks as it is and press OK. We have the dummy with everything, but we can't change the image while the animation is going on yet. Click the plus sign and add the eyes and mouth into the animation. If you have many characters in your scene, you can give different face names for each character like eyes/mouth insert character name. Select the mouth or eye you want to animate and check texture. You would probably want to animate both, so do the same with the other eye or mouth. After doing that, you will find the two parts in your animation timeline with texture under it. Now I will animate a blink. Make your first keyframe at 0 by pressing the plus key, which is next to backspace on your keyboard. Put your second keyframe anywhere you like. I will create one at 30. You need 3 keyframes to animate a blink, one at the start of the blink animation, one in which the eyes close, and one in which the eyes open again. Press Ctrl+1 to select everything normally, then select the face and copy the URL. To paste it, click anywhere in Moon Animator and select the keyframe in which you want the change to happen. Press 7 while the keyframe is selected and click on Value in the window. You can only use Ctrl+V in Moon Animator, right-clicking won't work in this. Press Enter, and that's it. You have animated a decal, use the keyframes properly and you will do great. I could have animated better, but you got the general idea. Thanks for watching this video till the end. Like a Hellcat.